March 6th. Thank God for the climate change and global warming and all the rain that washed all the garbage off the streets. Working long hours now, driving for rideshare. Making no money. Resorting to stealing cheeseburgers out of the Uber Eats bags to eat. This could be good though, gaining weight. If I ever decide to star in a movie about a boxer that eats his way out of the championship and beats his wife and brother and destroys all his relationships, could work. Uber, God, they're genius. Instead of driving home and puking in your car, you get to puke in a stranger's. Don't have to clean anything up. God, who thought of this? All the liberals come out at night. Vaxxers, pro-lifers, safe democracy nuts, truthers, conspiracy theorists, young college students, white ones with dreadlocks. My God, I haven't taken a shower in 2 months. I can't get my hair to do that. What the hell is going on? Every night when I return the vehicle, I have to wipe the Panera breadcrumbs off the back seat. Sometimes I clean up the Starbucks. Pay $4 for this crap? March 8th, working long hours now, 7 days a week, sometimes 10, 12 hours a day. I have to. I'm spending all my money on Starbucks. I became addicted. Each cup is $4. That's more than a gallon of gas. I'm drinking about 8 cups a day now. I am going to explode.
Saw you coming. Go ahead, your move. Go ahead. Your move. You talking to me? Are you talking to me? I don't see anybody else here. Are you talking to me? Hello? Who's that? What do you mean, who am I talking to? I'm talking to... Leave me alone. Voices in my head. Are you crazy? What gives you the impression that I'm schizophrenic? Oh my Lord. Oh my God. You talking to me? Would you leave me alone?
Every time I... This goddamn gun, every time it gets jammed, I try it 10 times, every time... Oh, my foot!
Michael. Hey, bud. Looks like we're going to... farmhouse on 120. I thought that was abandoned. Big dude. How you doing today? Not a big talker, huh? I'm alright. One of those days. What do you... You don't got a mask on, do you? Oh, come on, man. Nobody's got COVID. I haven't even heard him talk about COVID. I mean, I know we're not supposed to talk about politics or anything, but I haven't heard anybody have the flu. Really. But to each his own, you know, if you just want to be safe. But, you know, to be honest with you, the fact that you are wearing a mask, that scares me more than COVID. So I'm just saying. But, like I said, to each his own. But, just want to get you to where we have to get you, my friend. Alright, it looks like we're here. Alright. It's been a pleasure, buddy. Alright, hey, everything okay back there? You alright? Oh.
Together.